I have a piebald ball python that I don't talk about. This is my female. Pretty cool, I've always wanted one. Guess it doesn't like my hair. I love the way these things look. Now I just gotta decide what I want to breed her to. Another pied, or who knows? Anyone need any Mustang magazines?